Telegram is a great way to share photos and videos to the friends, but some users have complained that their photos and videos are not loading. In this video, we will show you some easy ways to fix the issue. If you are unable to load photos and videos on Telegram, this problem can happen due to some Telegram settings malfunction. You need to change them. Open Telegram, go to settings, tap data and storage, tap using cellular. Now turn on auto download media. You can change the data settings if you wish. We are not going to do it. Also make sure all the photos and video settings are turned on. Now go back and do the same for Wi-Fi. Now go back and turn on all the settings. Tap incoming photos and make sure they're all turned on. Turn on save edited photos and it should fix your problem. If it also does not fix your problem, then check your internet. If it is low or very slow, then it can be a problem. To fix it, turn on the airplane mode, wait a few seconds, then turn it off. You can also switch from Wi-Fi to cellular data or vice versa, but keep in mind not to use Wi-Fi and cellular data at the same time as it can cause connection issues. If it also does not fix your problem, then it can happen due to some minor software glitch. To fix it, you can force close the Telegram app and also all the apps running in the background. Then give your iPhone a force restart. Quickly press and release the volume up button, then volume down button. Now press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. It should fix your problem. But if you still have the problem, then the file could be corrupted. In that case, ask the sender to send the photo or video again and it can fix your problem. So guys, these are the ways you can easily fix photos and videos not loading on Telegram on iPhone. That's it for now. If you have any query regarding that topic, let us know in the comment below and always stay with our channel. Thank you.